Are you ready to go to the Crystal Eye Castle? Right, let's go.
Ahem. Other way?
Ah, of course it is. I must say, I'm not looking forward to seeing those cyclopses again, but at least I won't see them too clearly. I was at the top of the castle. It was there that I saw something that made my normally blurry vision suddenly super clear. It must have been the crystal eye. To get up there, you'll need to destroy the two seeing towers in order to open the big gate. This one is very important. Once you get past the gate...
Muscular!
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. A note from Professor P. Grungally says, Cyclopses are amazing stonemasons. They've constructed stone castles, statues, and temples throughout Skylands. The stone-carved ships of the Cyclops Navy were not their proudest moment. Thank you. An undead Skylander to unlock this gate. You need an Earth Skylander to unlock this gate. Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
One strike and you're out!
You need an undead Skylander to unlock this gate.
Good times.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger. In this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are strong.
Strike and you're out!
They're in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Everything is so much clearer. Let's get it back to the ruins and add it to the machine.
Well done. You have brought the crystal eye.
Thank you. Now we must get the Eternal Earth Source. The villagers in Stonetown have recovered it and are keeping it safe until we arrive.
Woohoo! Yeah! Finally, an easy one! What did I tell you? Cake!
Except for Chaos, the Growing Darkness, and the foul-smelling Cyclops is all looking for the very thing that we're after.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess if you count those.
I'm sure Diggs knows the way. We should ask him.
Say, how's about a visit to Stonetown?
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Muscular!